guys, see how much I'm drunk coming on. Yeah, guys, when I want people to start coming around to see me, please give it a week notice. Please listen to my videos. Please let me know beforehand, not on the day when I'm drinking. That's all I'm asking, guys. That's all I am asking. Happier, guys. Can't you tell, man? I am totally happy. I don't know why, but I am. I am on a high, man. Totally on a high. Not on drugs, not on medication, yes. I have to take that. But I'm on a high. High on life. You mean? Look at my muscles. Ben likes my muscles. Yeah, look at about 7 minutes or 12 minutes. Do you guys actually watch it? Let me know down below in the comments. Thank you. And if you do, I'll give you a gold star and a big massive kiss when I see you. My dad missed my laptop. Whoop, whoop. We are the like me on Facebook. There's one guy that just liked me on Facebook. Been unboxing me today, yesterday, saying he loved me. He had feelings for me ages ago. Stuff like this. A bit worried, guys, because he's from Sheffield. I don't know what to do. I'll be there about 3 or 4 hours. So if you want to meet me there. After that time, 3 or 4 hours. Give me a big cuddle, kiss, anything, pictures taken. Be there. And Andrew, and I need to tell her my little daughter Bimpy. Yeah, Bimpy the little black dude, my little bitch. I call her my little bitch. I used to call her my little bitch before she adopted me as mum. So work that one out, guys. It's complicated, but it's fun. This family gets weird and wonderful. I tell you, doesn't matter. If you're not blood, it's family, right? You respect that person. You respect that person no matter what. Do you know what I mean, guys? You have to respect them. Respect the person who you love, who's been there for you. And Ben Pete, I've looked after her pee.